Alright guys, so this week we've got Dyslexia Untied. Very tough opponent, they're third in the league I believe. We need to win today, so otherwise we could end up in third spot. So we need to concentrate on what we're doing today, make sure we get our shots away, make sure we're finishing. Aaron's just disappeared.
Yeah, I'm here. What are you saying? Sorting out the legs.
But yeah, how are you feeling?
Not good. It's going to be a hard game for you lot. Nah, I'm joking. I'm feeling sweet.
I don't know what he's doing, he keeps disappearing. But anyway, yeah, stay tuned, let's see how we go.
What do you reckon?
It was tough last time, so I reckon potentially slim win, maybe 13-11. That's what I'm going for.
Well, today's game.
Hopefully, we play nice and tight at the back. And we have wide play well. And
that's it, hold it there.
Hopefully.
10 passes without anyone.
Oh, we played Dyslexia last time and we got away with the win, start of the season, so hopefully we can carry on that trend and win again with a couple of people getting some nice goals, hopefully.
What do you reckon for today's game?
Who are we playing?
You're cutting a bit, boy.
Stand up!
Get down actually!
Oh, fuck!
Come on, no!
Seriously!
Get up!
That's the exercise, get up!
I'm getting up one more time,
bro! I'll get knocked down!
Well,
I'll get up again!
That's
tough,
I've heard that stuff!
Where's
Jessica? Hey, what's going on there? That's on camera! That's going in!
Nice.
Head up, head up.
Sub on the legs, ref!
All the way with him, Jay, then. Jay, your shoulder.
Nice. Save, Aaron.
Let's go, boys. Let's wake up now.
Good luck to Jay.
Fast. Yeah, well in, Chris. Well done, Chris. Look at switch. Come on, Luke, make that run, Luke. Look at Luke, go!
Go line!
Nice!
Middle!
Sorry,
Go side!
Jay, make the space!
Oh, love that, Jay! Lucky. Okay, sorry, my bad.
Man up! Talk!
Align!
You want there, Riff?
Jay! What have you hit here?
Go on, Jay!
Come on, boy, don't jump in, Luke!
I don't know if it's movement or what it is.
Yeah! Don't jump in, watch that left side! Tell her, you have your shoulder!
So weird, aren't they?
That's better, come on. No! Go with it, Luke.
Give me up to Jay.
Go with it.
Yes!
Well done, Luke.
Great goal.
Come on, move on that.
Go with it,
yes! Well done, Luke. Great goal.
Come on, move on that.
Move, lads. Sweet.
Come in.
This place yours.
Get on.
Get your man. Hey. Oh, man.
Stay back.
Now get your head up, mate. Head up. Head up. One of you go. Talk.
Drive. Use it.
Push him out, Luke. Push him out.
Use it.
Push him out. Sit. Push him out. Done. Don't let him play it out.
Up, boys.
Stay there. That's it. Get back, Ella. You lost the ball. Get back.
Stay. Tell us why.
As soon as the guy comes up top, comes back, the other guy's in the back with me, and it's not going to catch the
ball.
Come on! Oh, push him up!
That's your shot.
Lucky.
Much better, Frank. Much better.
Sub on next, ref!
Chris. Option, Rick. Give him the option, Rick.
Put it away. Keep going, Luke. Don't put your head down. Keep on.
Come on, Rick. Touch it.
Well done, Rick.
Get in there. Well done.
to give Chelsea a place in the Champions League final. The headline has been written.
Unbelievable!
They move inside. Get inside.
Switch in!
Is this second half?
Yeah, the kick's off late.
Put it away! Get back to him, come on! Right side!
Middle drop field. Left turn. Zip, Jay. Done.
Put it away. Oh.
Jay, what is
it? Bring it, bitch.
They look from behind.
Should do it again. Fucking get away with it.
Man.
I don't give a fuck.
You're letting it happen, Ray.
Fuck you, didn't walk
through. Movement.
Mod, tell her you lost it, get it back. Keep going. Stay tight. No turn. No turn.
Why is he letting him in again? You've got to go to him.
Come on, get into him. This side. Jack, right.
Back.
One more.
Man on!
Come on, Dal.
Go on, Dal. Who's with him?
Take it, mate.
Man there!
Man
on! Come on! Inside.
Another hard-fought match, and we ended up losing 7-5. Tempers got really heated out there. Normally happens when we're losing. We need to work on that and keep our head during the game. Working our game plan, really. A lot of balls across the pitch where they cut out and finished. Didn't close down the left-footed players. A lot of mistakes, man. We've got to wrap our game. Now all we can do is hopefully win all the games up to the last Jugs game. Hopefully beat
Jugs
them.
Jugs lose.
Results
and
go up.
Yeah. Lose and then, yeah.
We have a few results go our way towards the end of the season, then we go from there. But yeah, what can I say? Sorry, guys, but we'll come back next week. Let's go.